I have made an app where I can control a magic stone with gestures like this, using my hand. So I can make the stone go up and come down again, like pulling it around the screen like this.